Let's have this read out. I request all the members of Red House, all the staff members of Red House, please come on to the dais and receive the memento from our chairman sir and president sir as a token of love and appreciation.
Red House in charges. Dancer.
So next we have the greenhouse. So staff members, those who are from greenhouse, please come and receive the roll number. Okay, next we have yellow house, team members, yellow house. I request all the yellow house team for the staff to come on to the dais and receive the memento from our chairman sir and president sir. Now greenhouse total staff, please come for a photo session. Team members of greenhouse, sorry, yellow house. So next we have blue house. I request the blue house team members. So dear children, a round of applause. Because they have a lot of hard work to bring your house up. Now I request next we have the arts and charges from the staff to come on to the dais and receive the memento from our chairman sir and president sir. So next we have the sports and judges. I request the sports and judges. Sports and judges, all the members. So now we have all the guys, all the arts and judges for a group photo session. Next we have all the sports and judges. Mr. Devardhan, Mr. Rajesh, Mr. Prabhakar, Mr. Sneha and Mr. Salma. And Mr. Ramakumari. So now this one, we just don't want to show any partiality. So all of you listen here, we want to call all the remaining high school staff who did get the Namendra Kumar chairman sir to come out with the S and receive the Namendra. High school staff members who did not get the Namendra Kumar chairman sir, please come out with the S and receive the Namendra. All the volunteers, please come out with the S. Those who didn't receive the Namendra Kumar chairman sir and president sir, I request you to come out with the S to receive the Namendra. All the volunteers, the remaining staff whose names are not mentioned with any group, please come out to the desk and receive the Namendra Kumar chairman sir. Now those who already got the Namendra Kumar chairman sir, please go and receive the discipline from the primary side, because I want to call the primary teachers too. Please go and mind the discipline of five primary children. Now I request the primary headmistress, Miss Mini George, to send the primary in charges one by one onto the dais. Primary in charges to send them onto the dais. I request Ms. Mini Jobs and Mr. Fuss Primary to send the primary in charge on to the dais to receive the Namendra. Don't take much time. So the remaining primary teachers, please be ready. Soon after the incharges, all the teachers should come to receive the memento as a token of love and appreciation from our chairman sir and president sir. Following teachers, secretary for the distribution of refreshments. I request the following teachers, secretary for the distribution of refreshments to students, Mr. Rajan K., Mr. Jayavardhan, Mr. Prabhagar, Mr. Rajesh, Mr. MSCH from high school, Mr. Khalil, Mr. Suresh, Ms. Leela, Ms. Manjula, Ms. Sapna, Ms. Mehboobi, and Ms. Radhika. I request these teachers, please be ready to collect the refreshment packets from office and to distribute to children. You please wait for a while. After distribution of the momentum of the creatures, we will start the distribution of the refreshments. Meanwhile, we collect and get ready the packets from office. So I request the office staff, administrators, Ms. Gina Baiju, Ms. Kumari, Mr. Nagesh, Mr. Sambar. I request them to come on the dais and receive the memento from our chairman, sir, and president. I request our PD sir, Joseph John. I request our PD sir, Joseph John sir, to come on the dais. Office Minister says, Gina Miss, Kumari Miss, Nagesh sir and Sambar sir, please come on the dais. I request the office administrators to come on to the dais. Gina Miss, Kumari Miss, Nagesh sir, Sambar sir, our PET teacher, Joseph John sir, please come on to the dais and collect the memento from our respected chairman sir. May I request the high school actions, Mr. Joseph sir and the Baiju PR sir. Ms. Stephanie, please come forward on the dais to receive the token of love, a memento from a respected chairman and president. May I request President Miss to come on to the dais. All of you put your hands together for our high school action, Visiting Project Star. Here we have our Baiju PR sir. Ms. Rajini. At last, not but least, I request your basket to come on to guys. He's our photographer for all the celebration. And I request him to come on to dance to receive a moment of an idea, sir.
Photo over the vision.
Venkanna, please come over there. Venkanna. I said already. All the children to put a big hand on the place. Montessori family to come on to dance. Mr. Devendra, please come on to dance to receive the medal of honor, children, sir. Now we are going to be word of thanks, the concluding part. So I request Mr. Devendra to come on to dance. My greetings to all of you on the eve of our 71st Republic Day. This is an occasion to commemorate the values of our democracy and republic. This is an occasion to reaffirm our commitment to the liberty, fraternity and equality across our society among all our citizens. And above all, this is an occasion to celebrate India and the spirit of being Indian. Happy Republic to all of you. In this birthday, let me take my privilege to thank God Almighty for giving us this wonderful day and a wonderful moment. May I also extend my heartfelt thanks to our respected chairman for coming over here and making this day a wonderful one for each and every one of us. Thank you so much, sir, for being with us and your ways to wisdom. Thank you, sir. Now I also extend my heartfelt thanks to our most respected president, to Siddhartha sir, for being with us this day and making our day a wonderful one. Let me also express my heartfelt thanks to our most respected chief of high school and primary for joining us from sir. Thank you so much, sir and madam. Now may I also express my heartfelt thanks to our parents.